happened in Macau was not your fault, little sister. This tiger, Qiu Zhu, burned the port. He's known for his cruel deeds. We call him the Demon.
I know, Sifu, but we caused this madness. My desire for revenge did.
I already warned you about those feelings, Xiao Jun. I know your quest for vengeance fits with the goals of the Brotherhood, but you cannot put your heart into such endeavors.
Master Ezio told me the same thing.
A wise man, to be sure. Unlike our next target, Wei Bin.
The snake. The one who led the slaughter of our Brotherhood, Zhang Yong's right-hand man.
Yes. So, Wei Bin should lead us to him. But the danger is greater than ever. They know what we can do now, and they want this box and the secrets it may hold. You will travel to Wei Bin alone. I know of someone here in Na'an who may be able to help us use the box.
Very well, Sifu. I will find you once Wei Bin is dead, and I have Zhang Yong's location. Wei Bin saw to the death of many of my brothers and sisters. I should light a candle at the altars throughout the city in respect of those who did not make it.
报上名来，有肉金者抓住他！哇！发现什么了吗？什么都没有。别相信其他店的花言巧语。
Repel a blocked attacker with a counteraction. Excellent work. Keep it up. Impressive, Xiao. You have a good grasp of this combat technique. Now finish your foe. Exemplary work. Here ends my lesson.
是为了确保刺客组织不会试着夺走这座城市的控制权。他下命令要我们到这里巡逻，当然很简单。